Our names are Lily, Lucy,
Sean,
about game about smart pills. But there are three rules. First, four people can play the game. Second is suggest people 10 years old at once and above to this game. Lastly, on average, 1 hour to take play a single game.
Our story is that we must pass the test and get smart pills. After we pass or fail the test, then we must lose the pills because we don't have any more tests. It is tiring, so we must relax and be healthy.
These characters are students who want to pass the test.
I helped to pass the test with 40 pills. 10 pills. And they test and have to be healthy. If you don't get 20 pills, you fail your test. And if you fail the test, go back to start part. Once test is over, you have to healthy and lose all your pills. If you don't, you lose the game.
Go to doctor, recharge plus 2 pills.
Bonus, go to test bay, pill 5 smart, you pick it up on step. Did they test them?
Fail the test, go back to start first. Go physics, psychological, counseling, writing with you, minus 10.
Search, find, pill, fake, doctor. Plus 10,
bonus, go to test today. Will 5 smart to you pitch it up on strict.
Go physical counseling writing with you. Minus 10.
Today, test today.
What's his score?
His score is minus 10.
Okay, so you go back here.
Go to doctor. Rechange plus 2 pills.
Go to test today. Little 5 sort you pitch up on straight.
How many do you have now?
12.
What's her score now?
10.
Go to doctor. Richard. Close to.
Steal from another player. Plus 5.
Who are you gonna steal from?
This one is mine. This is why you play the game.
Thank you for listening.